This is how to attach the quick release bracket on your V-brakes. Firstly, make sure that the cable runs smoothly from the brake lever to the brakes. The brakes have already been set on your bike, so all you need to do is insert the noodle into the bracket. Bring the noodle and insert into the bracket so that it sits nice and securely. Now, your brakes are set.